Also breaking overnight, we just learned a man is in the hospital after an overnight shooting in Holly Hill. Police say the victim was shot at Raleigh's Motel. That's on Ridgewood Avenue near Mason. Police say they were in that area and heard gunshots, then ran into the victim as he was trying to get away from that area. The man was taken to the hospital. Right now, police are talking to witnesses to try and figure out what happened.